Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Ultima Underworld. As per usual, we're just jumping on in here, and I think we're probably ready to go down to level 5 now, so I'm gonna see about actually doing that. See, if we step in this, I think it's gonna teleport us here. Let's find out. Science! Yes, okay. Well, in that case, can't we just do this? Not this one. No, fuck, I just walked into it. Like an idiot. I'm trying to remember. Because I want to just swim down there. I think I was going the wrong way anyways. I actually want to go through here. And through here. All the way down here. I should take the sapling with me, but that assumes I'm intelligent enough to do so, and really now. Ah, lurker. Terrifying combat music. It feels so weird doing this, like, chunky grid movement when the normal movement in the game is, like, so smooth. Like, yeah, this nice, you know, 60 frames per second scroll going on here, and it just feels really good, and then all of a sudden, chunky movement. That's terrible. Okay. So now we want to go down again. Which I guess we have this, and we have two up here. Which, we want to do this one, because that'll get us near the guy that I think gives us the boots that let us walk on lava, which I want to say we actually need on the next level. So let's see if we can't find our way back there with only, you know, minorly getting lost. Okay, I think he's down here. Guy's like a zombie or something. Yeah, hey there. You see a mellow ghoul named Marrowsuck. Who be you? I'm Shwell, who art thou? Me Marrowsuck, the tailor. A tailor? Thou art a ghoul, art thou? Actually, you know what? No, we'll be friendly. Excellent, I have need of thy services. Me very good tailor, what you need? Canst thou make me some clothing? Let me see what you've got to work with. Let's see, I believe we want to give him this? What's this? We can make dragon skin into boots for you, but we also need iron silk thread. Only thread good for stitching dragon skin. Why me do that for you?
Dost thou require payment of some kind?
You want food for my work. Just about anybody will do. Maybe a goblin. Green ones be tender.
Very well, I shall pay thee in food, although it may not be a goblin.
Okay, give me dragon scales and thread, and then me make boots.
Alright, and that's why we have these. So I'm just gonna give him all of them.
Very well, here they are.
Okay, come back in half an hour with food, and me give you boots.
Excellent, I shall return then.
Alright, so I just gotta make some tasty noms, which shouldn't be hard at all, because I'm a wizard! Gotta do this, this, and this. I don't know what kind of food specifically he wants. So there, we have a smattering of everything for the cadaverous one. I'm gonna take this and throw it in with the important shit. Why do I have these things in here? What am I doing? What am I doing with my inventory? Oh my god. Okay. We'll just throw the food in here. And I'm probably feeling a mite peckish. I'm not. Screw it. This is all you get. We're gonna rest, and then we'll talk to him. Okay. Hey, Marrowsuck.
Okay, me make boots. You got food to pay?
I do. I just had it, and I've already lost it. I'm good, guys. Believe it or not, professionalism is strong.
Okay, here you are.
Okay, here are your boots. So long.
Alright, so you actually only need one piece of food there. But now we have dragon skin boots, which I don't know how they stack up against plate boots, so I'm just gonna hold on to them. We're not gonna actually use them yet. I'm not gonna use them until I need to be jumping in lava, which I'm fairly certain is gonna happen fairly shortly if I continue down this way, maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna save. The paranoia is strong. Okay. Well, we have friendly signs. A mellow ghoul named Shanklick. Lewd.
Why are you here?
I'm exploring the deeps of the abyss.
Out exploring? You not look like Knight of Crux or Seer of Moon. They go exploring. Looks like maybe one of them outcasts from near Great Door, but they weak-willed and cowardly don't go exploring. Where are you from?
Technically I am a Knight of the Crux, but,
I was imprisoned here by Baron Ulmric.
Ulmric, huh? Yeah, me heard that name from outcasts. Most of them locked up by that guy for some crime or other. Why'd he lock you up?
I am accused of kidnapping his daughter.
Hey, me hear something about that. Big troll was dragging around a girl a while ago. Heard she was Baron's daughter.
Where did this troll go?
Maybe we know where Troll went? Why should me tell you?
Is there anything I can do for thee?
My leader, me leader of ghouls, me got problem maybe you solve. One my folk has laughing sickness, come from eat bad brain. Me think someone give him bad brain on purpose. How me find out who? Sick one can no talk, only laugh.
I do not know how we would capture this person. I don't know. Here's a trick to catch the knave. Oh, here we go.
Say thou art glad someone poisoned the ghoul because he attempted to force his attentions upon thee. When the guilty one claims a reward, seize him.
You are sneaky, me like.
I thank thee. Now about the troll.
Me fellow troll downstairs, east of center room. Hear seers say lair of weird mage down one more set of stairs. Me think troll going to weird wizard with girl. Me not know why.
I thank thee. Farewell.
Doing croaky ghoul voices is terrible for my throat. Holy crap. I suffer for my art. Let's talk to iSnack.
Who are you? Me no see live human here in long time.
I'm Swell. Who art thou?
Me iSnack. What are you doing here?
I'm exploring the abyss.
You strange person. Wander around exploring. Since collapse, most no one come here.
Why did people come here before the collapse?
This place was catacombs. People come down to State Hall for funeral, then march through catacombs and make tomb for dead guy. He played flute at funerals a long time ago.
Thou didst play the flute?
Yeah, me musician. You surprised ghoul can be musician? Me musician before me ghoul. Me play in State Hall for Kabiris all time.
I'm sure thou didst play wonderfully.
It was great. Me play all kinds of stuff. Me play Martin Song of Wonder a lot of times. Was Kabiris' favorite spiritual. Said that you play it in the right place, wondrous thing happen. But no one no place.
Really? How did it go?
You got flute? Me teach song to you.
Yes, in fact I do.
Okay, let me see flute. Hey, I happen to actually be carrying a flute.
Here it is.
Oh god. Notepad to my aid. Flute notes. 3, 5, 4, 2, 3, 7, 8, 7, 5. Is this stones? Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. I'm gonna take this back.
Be sure to practice it.
All right, let's see what this is here. Can I use it? Use the flute. All right, here we go. Can I do it on the? Of course, I can't do it on the numpad. Okay, yeah, I have no idea what that tune's supposed to be. Get on my way, iSnack. Don't think I won't just go on a ghoul killing spree. I'm sure you guys are worth experience points. And I can never have enough. I mean, outside of there being a creature limit in this, I wonder if there's actually a level limit. Hmm. Where are you? Knee nibble. Oh my god.
Hey, human. What you do here far from home?
I'm traveling the depths of the abyss.
Should no bother exploring abyss. Not much to see now. Just people try to survive. Used to be a lot going on before collapse.
And what went on here before the collapse? We know this, but...
No one lived here, but they came to State Chamber. Tombs and mines. Diplomats and visitors used State Chamber for talks. Funerals here, too. Important people buried in tombs. Me used to work in mines.
Where are the mines?
Mines in Southwest, but only way to get them is through Mine Dispatch Chamber.
How does one use this chamber?
Need combination to use chamber. Why would me give you combination to chamber?
Because I asked thee?
No way. Me no give you combination for free. Me want fish. Give me, oh my god, 10 fish and me give you combination. Alright. I'm gonna note this down. One. Asshat wants 10 fish. Not 10 fist. Although that's hilarious. Fish. 4 combo. I gotta note down this song too. Song. No keypad here either, oh my god. 3, 5, 4, 2, 3, 7, 8, 7, 5. I hate it, like in these old games where you can type on stuff like this and they don't let you use the damn numpad. I know numpads were in computers from the days of yore. You can't even be like, oh, these old DOS computers didn't have the keypad on. That's a load of bullshit. I haven't used a computer that didn't have one of those since, like, fuck. Maybe the Commodore 64? Maybe Amiga. Amiga, however it's pronounced. A hostile goal. I think it's Amiga. But I grew up pronouncing it Amiga because everybody in my family pronounced it Amiga, so that's how I pronounce it. I know it's wrong. You guys should hear Kid Icarus? Oh man. Growing up, that wasn't Kid Icarus, that was Kid Icarus. Don't even. I mean, that's what happens when you grow up in the middle of a fucking cornfield. And it's a ghost. So we have to fish some fish. I do have a fishing pole, I believe, and I don't think the fishing game, like, I don't even really think there's much of a fishing mini game in this. I think you just use it on the water and you get fish. So, I'm not really that worried. Sword, is this a, like, magic sword? Nope, serviceable. I would be willing, a mandolin. I would be willing to, in lieu of the Sword of Justice, use, like, a jeweled sword of damage if we manage to find one. I think that there's like a really powerful jeweled sword that you can get in this. I may be wrong, and I thought we'd come this way, but apparently not. Got to trudge this dipshit's maze. Green potion, it can stay there. The only time I use potions is when I'm like rapid chugging them, hoping that I don't die from poison. What do we got here? Pick up the damn bag, you interface! Come on. It's a bag with a bag, and it's got a red thing in it. It's completely valueless to me. Just the developer showing off that you can... Oh, we're getting ganked. All right, that's, I think, a shade or maybe a wraith. That's like a next tier ghost right there. You need to die, buddy, before I sheet lightning you or something. What are you? A dire ghost. So apparently in Ultima lore, you just add dire to its name and it becomes more dangerous. They did that in third edition D&D too. You had dire animals, which were basically like, hey, you ever want to see what a yak looks like? If it was the size of like a two-story building, we got you covered. Am I getting attacked by something else? I can't tell. Is there another thing chewing on my feet? No, all right. Sheath our blade, and I think there's lava in here, and I also think that there's a ghost in here that has a name, but otherwise, oh no, I think he does have a purpose, actually, never mind. A ragged scroll. Pick the fucking thing up. What we got? Oh, it's whatever that was. I have no idea. Because if I, can I click on it? Or is this gonna dispel, yep.
Would it be great to know what that buff was? What if I right click? Light. Oh, you gotta right click instead of left click. Leap! Oh god, what have I done? Oh man! Never a doubt in my mind. Perfectly executed. Lava. Oh, look at that. We're geniuses. Alright, we're gonna drop down because we have to talk to this woman. A mellow mage named Judy. As you approach, the old woman looks up and squints. She's obviously nearsighted. Tom, she says, is it thee? The hope in her eyes dies as she sees your face. Yeah, that tends to be the effect of swell on most of the fairer sex.
I'm sorry, I'm swell. Who's Tom?
Tom, he was me Tommy boy. Gone he is now, and now only I am left. Nevermore shall I see his face this side of paradise, nor am I even able to remember it. Not at all.
What happened to Tom? Why that thou dost wait here for him?
He and I were walking here down by the lava. Tom was to ask his master, Lord Kabiris, to bless our marriage. He just gave me this ring. A hole of gold, he says to me, with a plug of fair flesh. And then one of those headless creatures came running in, and brave Tom would fight with it, and then both of them went into the lava. Ah, me Tom, and I've sat here these long years. Some of the folk nearby take pity on me, bring me things to eat, but nary one will stay and watch with me for my old Tom.
I will sit with thee.
Ah, nay, thou art very kind, but I am sure an important person such as yourself has better to do with thy time. It's helping me thou wouldst like, bring me word of me bonny Tom.
Very well. Good day to thee.
I think he's like floating around as a ghost in here, maybe. I also think that there might be something we need out in this lava. I don't remember. I just remember, you know, if you walk in lava without these boots on, it's kind of a bad time. So we'll poke around a little bit. Not really seeing nothing. But like I said, we can fuss around. I do think we find his ghost though somewhere. Oh, can I? Oh, esports. Where are we? Okay, it's already been here, uninterested. Back in we go. Oh, we have another one. Ooh, all right. Let's get ourselves up against the wall. Flying leap. This ring of leaping is the best thing ever. I don't know how it took me so long. Marrow suck, we've already dealt with you. Man, there's a crude joke there, mostly about how marrow suck is just kind of a euphemism for liking to suck on bones. If you didn't come to my channel for the occasional dick joke, I'm sorry, but the material writes itself. All right. I don't know if there's too much of interest back here. Can I just like, no, okay. I was gonna say like, what if I just jump everywhere? Will that move me along a little quicker? Alas, it does not. It also appears that the Ring of Leaping reduces the falling damage I'm taking, which is probably a good thing because otherwise I'd just kill myself jumping around like an idiot. Get some of those, like, scrolls of Inkarian flight or whatever they were in Morrowind. Do the mega jump and then splatter in the end. I think this is a secret door. Because it looks a little funky, but I'm not. No? I seem to recall there being, like, a secret door in a lava area like this at some point in this game. It's not necessarily here. Oh, there's some bullshit up there, I'm certain. But I do remember it. I think it might be... Nope, can't jump that high. I think it might be, like, the last level that we're thinking of. The last level where you actually fight this wizard that kidnapped the girl. Like, even as badass as we are, we're gonna have some issues. I remember it being pretty difficult. Mostly because it's a lot of enemy spellcasters, or things that, like, throw projectile spell attacks at you, and they will give you a bad day. All right, so we're back on surface, on some proper ground here, and Swell demonstrating his... Swell, man, I love you, but you're kind of underperforming, bro. I don't know. I could have sworn. What is that? I don't want to use that. I want to look at it. A chain cowl. Oh, don't I? Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, don't knock me back into the lava. It slows my move speed. There's nothing? Alright. Well, I mean, we can putter around a little bit here. I'm not averse to some exploration. So long as we're, yep, I was gonna say, so long as we're covering new ground, I'm not gonna complain too much. One of these days, I swear, there's one that has like eyes in it or a monster or something, and I think you can talk to it. I might just be crazy. It's probably a little bit of both. Alright, so this is kind of mimicking level 2 here with the central pillar that kind of spans out. So we have some stairs down, caved in passageways. And a door. It is sturdy but unlocked. Hostile headless. Alright. I mean, sure. Can't imagine these guys are gonna be too much of a challenge for us at this point, but I might as well get into it with them because experience points. It would help if I could hit. Do I have any, like, flipping over to my other monitor? I'm looking at my spells. These things can just sit here and kind of ineffectually pull at me. No, I actually don't have any, like, any real good, you know, self-buffing spells. I can throw lightning bolts. Let's try that. I don't think I've ever played this game as like a proper legit spellcaster before, just because the interface is so cumbersome. Wrong one. I want this and then the X. Yes. Cause like the interface for spellcasting is kind of ass. Ah, not enough room. Can't tell if fleeing or just not fleeing. Did that thing just spit acid at me? Oh my god, they actually have hitboxes. What is this game? Alright. I've had my fun. Where are my wands of sheet lightning? I've got these things, I might as well use them. Can I just... Yep, here we go. Oh no, it was a close range. It was a fucking point blank AoEs. What is this one? Fireball. This should fuck something up pretty well. Alright, I want to get away from him because otherwise I'm going to half cook myself here. Eat it! Yeah, got another one for you. Oh shit, he's on a warpath and I keep clicking the wrong buttons. Eat shit! The wizard's last gambit throws wand at enemy. What else we got? Magic arrow, sure. This is like a game that like with stuff like this would be much helped by having a modern user interface where you can just like hotkey it. Press one to zap your wand of lightning bolts. Instead of having to like, you know, mouse over here, aim and it's just a lot of actions to not do, well, a lot of actions to do one thing. And that's where like modern games have gotten a lot better. Thief's Guide Volume 1, Picking Locks. What bellowing am won't tell you. Ah. Get out of here. Seriously? You little fucking mild poison, alright. I mean, know where you guys came from. I don't care about this. It's just thieves' picks and stuff that I'm never gonna use. Alright, can I jump up here? I don't think I can. Oh! Ooh, I might be able to. I just gotta properly align myself. Now. Nope. Although that bounce there is like perfect. Maybe if I back up just a little bit? Nope. What? What? Why am I being accosted? What's coming at me? Another worm! Are you guys like just coming out of the dirt or something? Is this- have I unlocked infinite experience points? Is that what you're telling me, game? And you just sit here and endlessly kill worms and headless? That'd be pretty great if it were true, I'm just saying. Alright. Heroic music. Victory. And it looks like we got a lot of places we can go here. Holy crap. I think these are all just tiny alcoves. I don't seem to recall it. I don't seem to recall there being anything. Have I, like, cursed myself? Do I just summon worms now when I walk? Is that what this is? Is that this hall's magical property? It's just worm-laden. Anyways, I do think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, as we are 25 minutes in, and I will see you guys next time wherein the adventure continues. Until then...